There are six standard trigonometric functions. We have defined two of them, the sine and the cosine. The time has now come to define the remaining four. We do not define the remaining trigonometric functions in terms of the unit circle, at least not directly. Instead, we define them in terms of the sine and the cosine.